Here's something I thought when I watched the Kiriko animation. This has technically been a problem since Genji and Hanzo. How are all these scientists just okay with the Shimada clan's spirit animals? Everyone else is so technology-based, like even Winston would be like,
"Oh, I know I'm a talking gorilla, but a fox spirit is a little unbelievable."
Let me know your thoughts in the comments.